Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... it will go up high.
Okay. Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me... Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me and...
Silence. You were forbidden to see him. We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Mwah. Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, princess.
Why are you doing this?
The queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes. Oh. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me. The queen, she was trying to kill-
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course. It's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom?
Oh, Sydney.
Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss.
You only need one more kiss to beat the evil queen's score.
How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration?
You see, dear?
Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever.
Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because
you've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney.
I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, princess, I found a prince who was looking for
you.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No. Please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The evil queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword. Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No! You fools, get off of me!
Finally, we have a good queen.
Samantha, who is this boy on your phone that you've been talking to?
Mom, what the heck? You took my phone?
Yes, I took your phone. I am your mother. I can do that. And you! You have been on that Xbox all day.
Chill, I've only been on for 15 minutes.
Ever since you divorced Dad and got that hairstyle,
you turned into such a Karen.
I am not a Karen, okay? And that was very rude. You two are grounded.
Mom, we're going over to Dad's. It's his week.
All right, fine. When you get back from your father's, you two are grounded. Gosh, getting older is just the worst. Now I have all these problems with the divorce and the kids and ugh. What I would give to be 16 again.
Oh, I wish I was younger. I'm gonna go take a nap.
I look like my 16-year-old self. I've gotta call Susan.
Oh my god, who are you using for your Botox person? This is amazing.
No, Susan, this is not Botox. This is magic.
Magic?
Yes, I made a wish to be younger, and when I woke up, I looked like this.
Well, in this situation, there's only one logical thing to do.
Pretend to be a student at my kids' high school and spy on them.
I was gonna say go to therapy, but that idea's better.
See, this is why I like you, Susan. Okay, Susan, what are we thinking? First day back to school outfit. I even got a little headband to match.
No, you're trying to blend in with Gen Z, not our generation. Come on, Toots, we're going shopping.
Are you sure this is what the kids are wearing these days?
Yeah, my daughter wears this stuff all the time. Also, you're gonna need some fake identification for the school records, but don't worry, I got you covered.
You know how to do that.
Yeah, I can make you a fake ID. Now, come on.
So you'll pretend to be my mom, and then you'll drop me off like it's a normal school day.
And then you're gonna make your way into your kids' classrooms and spy on them.
Exactly.
You know what, Susan? This is gonna be great. My kids are always nagging, saying how hard high school is, and I'm just gonna be here to prove that it's not that bad.
Maybe you'll even learn something.
Susan, please. The only thing that I'm gonna be learning is all the secrets that my kids will never tell me. So when they get back from their fathers, I'll have enough dirt to ground them for a whole month.
Okay, Toots, we're at the high school. Now come here, listen to me. You better not embarrass yourself. I'm serious. I'll be back to pick you up at 3.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone, please meet our new student, Christina.
There's my son. Could I sit next to that boy over there?
Does someone have a little crush?
Oh, no, no, God, no. I just thought that he seemed really nice.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Sam, you're slouching a little bit, honey.
Oh, I also brought you some snacks.
What? How the hell do you know my name? How do you know my name?
It says it right there on your backpack.
Oh, did you say you brought me snacks?
I was just kidding.
Uh-huh.
Sam, wait up. Where are you headed?
Why do you care?
I just thought that I could be your friend.
No thanks. I don't have any friends here, and I don't plan on making any either.
Of course you have friends.
I mean, yeah, but not here. I just play with them on Discord.
So that's why you're always playing video games?
What?
Nothing. Well, I found my son Sam, but where's Samantha?
Whoops, sorry. Here, take an invite to my party. I'm calling it Samantha Stevens Halloween Bash. I hope you can come.
Oh, I'll be there.
Sweet.
Susan, I really don't know about this costume. It's a little bit scandalous.
So you got bigger problems.
This party is gonna be at your ex-husband's, and you met him in high school, so he's gonna recognize you looking like this.
What am I gonna do?
Gosh, I mean, you probably should wear a mask.
Susan, I am not covering up this youthful face of mine. I will just have to take my chances. I cannot believe my ex-husband is letting Samantha throw a party.
Hey, girly, you're early. What's your name again?
I'm Christina.
Well, thanks for coming. I'm Samantha. Hey, do you want to dance?
No, I'm not really much of a...
Come on. Woo!
Samantha, wow, you seem so happy.
Well, when I'm at my dad's, I am.
Hey.
Oh, Christina, this is my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
Yeah, this is Dean. Isn't he so cute?
Oh, baby.
Sure is.
I'll go get you a drink, Dean. Be right back.
So, you and Samantha, you're a thing?
Yeah, more like something casual, you know. I just gotta say, that dress looks really good on you. You look gorgeous.
Shouldn't you be complimenting Samantha, since she's your girlfriend? Babe, I got your drink.
Aw, baby, thank you.
Yay, people are starting to arrive. I'll go get the door.
Yeah, okay, I'll be right there.
I am watching you, young man. Sam, hey, you're at this party too? What are you doing in this corner all by yourself?
Shh, don't say my name. He'll hear you.
Who's gonna hear me?
Hey, Sammy boy. I've been looking for you. What, are you hiding from me? What a wimp.
What is your name?
My name's Josh.
Oh, I know you. You're Mrs. Johnson's kid. Yes, your mother has told me all about you. She said that he's been having a lot of trouble growing facial hair.
She told you that? Judging from that one hair on your face, you haven't fixed the problem. I'm a late bloomer, okay? I'm out of here. We sure showed him.
Now, what do you say, Sam? You get out of this corner and go enjoy the party?
You know what? You're right. I will. Samantha's busy right now. So what do you say, you and I?
Oh,
Dean, did you just try and kiss Christina?
Baby, no, I...
Get out of my house.
You heard her, get out.
Actually, everyone can get out.
Dad!
Your party's over, Samantha. Wait, who's that? That's Christina. She's her friend.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm sorry, you look exactly like my ex-wife when she was in high school.
Really? Dad, speaking of Mom, listen, I'm really sorry about the party, but please don't tell her about any of this.
What? Why not?
She'll get so mad at me.
Honey, I'm sure she wouldn't.
You don't understand. My mom is super strict. If she finds out that I had a party and a secret boyfriend, she might never let me see my dad again.
Christina, I think my daughter needs to be alone.
Of course. I'll let you guys talk. I need to help my kids. I wish to be back to my older self. Why isn't it working? Thank you for coming. I don't know what to do.
What happened?
I tried to wish myself back, and it didn't work.
Oh, Twitz, listen, you gotta go back to your husband. You gotta convince him that it's you.
But he won't believe me.
Then tell him something that's gonna make him believe you. I gotta go.
But Susan, wait, where are you going?
I got a job to do somewhere else. You got this.
Walter, hi. This is gonna sound crazy, but I'm actually Elizabeth, your ex-wife.
If this is some kind of joke...
I'm being serious.
I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I can prove it to you. The day that we met, you were wearing a Dodgers cap and I was wearing an Angels cap and we got into this big silly argument about whose team was better.
What? How do you know that?
Because I lived it, because it was me.
Elizabeth, but how?
I made a wish to be younger and I realized that my whole life I've put myself first. I only cared about me and that was wrong. I just want to be better. Hey guys.
Mom, you look different.
Yeah, well, I realized that the darker makeup was making me look a lot older. Oh, and Samantha, these are for you. You deserve better than Dean.
You know I had a boyfriend?
Uh-oh.
Guys, it's all right. I know about the party, too. And I'm not mad.
You're not?
No, you know, I've decided I don't want to be that mom that just grounds you guys all the time.
Your mother has promised she's going to be different.
I'm sorry, did we miss something?
Just my friend Susan helped me realize some things.
Susan? Elizabeth, you've never had a friend named Susan.
She was an angel.
You look like the girl from Zapota.
No, you look like the girl from Zapota.
Sweetheart, your battery's at 10%. Time to charge.
Okay, Mom. 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Patty cake. You're almost at 5%.
I'll be fine. Just 1 more minute.
Okay. You should really go charge now. Lacey? Lacey? Mrs. Stevens, she's not waking up.
No, her battery. Honey, please, please, please wake up.
She's charging. Mommy?
Oh, she's alive. You almost died on me. I'll never let this happen again.
Mom, I'm going to school.
Do you have your...
Don't worry, I have my charger.
Actually, honey, you won't need that today. Because I made you this.
A bracelet?
Put it on. It's actually a portable charger. It's a new invention. You won't have to charge ever again.
Whoa, thanks, Mom.
Of course. Don't get it wet, okay, honey?
Okay.
How does she have so much energy? It's not fair.
It's because of that new bracelet she got.
I have an idea.
Hey, Lacey, you thirsty?
Whoa, you okay?
Oh, no. Hey, can I please use your...
What are you doing,
charger?
You took my battery life. How did you do that?
Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those.
I'm...
What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you?
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
Mom, look. I could get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But...
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why...
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that.
What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait.
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just...
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out...
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me, I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend, please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point.
No!
It's okay.
Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her! What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that! Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of.
Max, look, we can get adopted by a scientist or a billionaire.
We both like science, so maybe we should do scientists?
No way. That's too risky. What if they find out about our powers? They could try to study us for research. What if they don't want both of us?
Of course they're gonna adopt both of us. We're twins. They have to.
Okay, I guess we're picking billionaire.
Oh, look, it's the freaks.
Hey!
Give that back to her.
Max, don't do anything dumb.
I'm not letting her steal that from you.
Hey, Molly, you gonna cry? What the? That just floated out of my hands.
Freaks.
Was that really worth it?
Yeah, that's the only thing we have from our parents.
Come on.
Molly, Max, are you ready to meet your new father?
Yes.
Yeah.
Here he is.
Hello, children.
I've heard a lot about you. You have? Yes. Now, come along. My mansion awaits you two.
Oh, bye, guys.
Let's go. This is both of your rooms.
Why do the doors have locks?
It's just for your safety.
Max, he's lying.
Just give him a chance. Good morning, children. Oh,
good morning.
Did you sleep well?
Yeah.
Good. Come here. I have a surprise for you.
Surprise?
Whoa, is that a gaming system? Look at all these video games. I've never seen so many squishmallows in my life.
They're all yours. Hungry for Starbucks?
You have a Starbucks in your house?
That is so cool.
Would you two like some frappuccinos?
Yes, please.
Children, I have to go to a meeting. Please stay in this room until I get back.
Hey, Molly, aren't you glad you gave him a chance?
What are you doing? We're not supposed to use our powers. Someone could see us.
Chill out. No one's around.
Come play with us, Molly.
Come on, I know you want to use your powers. Your koala better square up.
Stop.
What? What happened?
I don't know. I just feel like something's wrong. Up there.
Oh no. A camera.
That means he's been watching us this whole time, and he knows about our powers. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
I think I know how we can escape.
I see you found the camera. You two aren't going anywhere. I know you both have powers, and I'm not letting you two leave this place ever.
What do you want from us?
I want you to help me take over the world.
You're crazy.
Maybe, but now you're stuck with me. Take them to the experiment room.
No! It's gonna be okay.
Give me that!
You give her that back, or else...
You try anything and he'll attack you.
Hey, you can talk to animals, right?
I haven't done it in a really long time.
He's gonna be back any minute, just try.
Please calm down. We need your help. We don't mean you any harm. Good boy, now go do what I told you.
He's gonna help us escape.
Yes, I knew that would work.
Whoa, boy, what are you doing? Hey, get off of me!
Run!
Wait, I almost forgot.
Molly, come on! Watch out, another bodyguard is coming!
Oh.
Let's go!
Hello?
Did your penguin just talk?
Molly? Max, is that you?
Yes, it's us. Who is this?
It's me, your mom. And me, your dad.
What?
It's a long story, but all of us aren't from this planet.
Molly, let me see that.
We believe we're close by to you. Follow your instincts and find us.
I think it's really them. Let's go meet them.
You are not meeting anyone. You two belong to me.
No, we don't. Molly, now.
Hey, put me down.
Okay.
Whatever you say. Time to go find our real parents.
No way. This has got to be it. This is the ship. I kind of remember it now. I think I see Mom and Dad. Come on.
I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm gonna go ask some of the other kids. Hey guys, do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents. It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey, kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo. He's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie. Let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry. I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey, boss. He's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school, I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hun. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
You'll use this.
A pen?
It has a video camera in it.
And you're gonna be recording him all the time. Got it?
No, I won't betray my new dad.
You don't help us, and you'll be going to juvie, young lady.
So we suggest you comply.
Maybe those kids lied to me. I mean, if I'm gonna betray him, I have to know what he's really doing for a living. Hey, Mr. Russo, I know you said to never ask about your work, but if I'm gonna be living here with you as your daughter, you have to be honest with me.
You sure you want to know?
I'm sure.
Well, I make money by doing things that aren't exactly legal.
Oh. May I ask why you adopted me?
This job can get pretty lonely, and I always wanted a daughter, but maybe that was selfish.
No, that wasn't selfish. It was actually kind of sweet. Since you were honest with me, I'm gonna be honest with you. Some cops did approach me today, and they wanted me to record you and gather evidence on you using this pen.
What? Give me that! I told you no cops!
I know, I'm sorry. It's just they were very insistent, and one of the guys was grabbing onto my arm, and he was really scaring me. They said if I didn't gather evidence on you and record you, that I would go to juvie.
They want a video, huh? Let's give them one.
Did you get what we wanted?
Yes, I did. All the evidence you need against my father is in this pen. You should listen to it now.
Ew!
Oh, what the?
Oh no, the pen must have malfunctioned.
You two think you're funny?
Do you want to go to juvie because—
Wait a minute, your badges look really fake. Are they plastic?
Time for plan B. Get her. Time for plan B. Get her.
You just had to notice our badges.
Now we're gonna have to do something we didn't want to do. You see, we're enemies of your father.
Because you didn't listen to us, we're gonna have to use you as bait to catch him.
No, he won't fall for that.
Yeah, he will. And then he'll be killed.
No, I'll warn him.
You're not gonna tell him anything.
Ow!
Lock her in the room and give her something to calm down.
No!
Hey, kid. Everything's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
No, please. You have to leave me here.
Shh. It's gonna be alright. Let's go this way.
No!
We knew you'd come.
Remember us?
You're the ones who wanted more money for the job. You ripped us off.
Now you and your little brat are gonna pay.
You should know better. You think I'd come here alone? Ugh. Let's go.
Mr. Russo, I'm really scared.
It's okay. I know, kid. That's why I brought these for you. Put them on and close your eyes.
Stop him!
I told you, you mess with me and you end up on the floor.
Are we safe now?
Yeah, don't you worry. They won't be able to bother you again. Come here, sweetheart.
Are you sure you want to return her back to the adoption center?
After some thought, yeah, I think it's what's best for her. You deserve a different father.
But I don't want a different father. I want you.
Time to go, Natalie.
I'll never forget you, Mr. Russo, and I'll never forget how you saved my life.
Aw, the mafia boss returned her.
Just leave me alone.
I bet nobody will adopt her now.
Natalie, someone's here to see you.
Hey, kid.
Mr. Russo?
I thought about what you said about not wanting another father. And the truth is, ever since you've been gone, I miss you. Would you still want me to be your—
Yes.
I promise, I'm always gonna protect you.
I'm just Ken, and where else I be a 10?
Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess.
Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is gonna happen to mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera?
No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time.
Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah, a leopard, just tell me what it is, whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right, I'm safe.
Yeah, come here.
Officer?
Hello ma'am, we're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is, whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Uh-huh, well the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day.
What was that about?
Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something.
Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated.
I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie.
We're just talking, sweetheart. You are lucky you got off the hook this time.
Mom?
No, this is ridiculous.
Mom, I have a word.
Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark.
No.
The Water Olympics?
No, Mom, come on!
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes! That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope.
Grrr. What is it?
I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom! Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Susie?
She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her.
This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to act it out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in yet.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you about me.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out, I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey. Oh my god, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down.
But sir, I said shut it down.
The game is offline.
Good, I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So Daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off.
All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom.
Class, starting today, everyone will be able to play the game I Spy to earn money.
So, who wants to play with me?
I do.
No, me.
Why don't we give the quiet girl a shot? I spy with my little eye something green.
Aw, come on, that's so easy. She better get this right.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Settle down. It was the green apple. Sweetheart, you need to talk to your mom. It's really time that she gets you some glasses, okay?
Hey, Mom, the teacher told me today to ask you if I can get some glasses.
I told you we can't afford them.
If I had glasses, I could earn us money from this game.
You can earn us money from the game without the glasses. You can see just fine. I got you a little something.
You bought me glasses?
They're just temporary, until your mom can get you your exact prescription.
This is so much better. I can actually see now.
I hope it helps you play the game, too.
I spy with my little eye something yellow.
That yellow daisy right there.
You got it.
Yes!
I spy with my little eye something brown and white and covered in water.
That dog.
Dang, she's fast. You've been getting so much money ever since you got your glasses.
I know.
Amelia, where did you get glasses?
My teacher got them for me.
Really? Let me see them.
Wasn't it so nice of her?
Yes.
I still can't believe that you broke my glasses.
I told you they weren't your prescription. They would have ruined your eyes if you kept wearing them.
They were supposed to be temporary until you bought me my own glasses. Don't you understand, Mom? I can't play I Spy if I can't see.
Amelia, don't you get smart with me. And today, you'll tell everyone that you lost your glasses, and not that I broke them. Got it?
Hey, shy girl, you ready? I spy with my little eye something blue.
Hey, she doesn't have her glasses today.
I made it so easy for her. It's right in front of her face. What is it?
I don't know, okay? I can't see it. It's all blurry.
Way to go, doofus. You made her lose money.
Hey, it's not my fault she's blind.
Amelia, can you please see me after class? Hey, so where's your glasses?
I lost them.
But Amelia, I just gave them to you.
Okay, the truth is, my mom broke them, and now I lost all my money because they kept asking me to play the game, and I couldn't see anything.
I had a feeling something like this might have happened. Not to worry, I know how to get you seeing again.
You do?
Yes, I think I know a way where we can get you some contacts.
You would do that for me?
Of course. I really care for you, Amelia. But about your mother, there's something you need to know. I reported your mother to the police.
She's gonna get so mad.
Amelia, I'm so sorry, but she's clearly been neglecting you. Everything's gonna be fine, though. Just stay with me, I'll take care of you, and we'll go get you some contacts. Okay, the eye doctor is right down here.
I'm sorry, I have to go back to my mom.
No, please, there's more I need to explain.
You have the right to remain silent.
Mom!
Well, if it isn't the little traitor.
I swear, I didn't have anything to do with this.
Ma'am, our records are showing that your daughter is adopted.
What?
Well, she didn't know that until now, officer, but yes, she is.
I see. Sweetheart, please come with me. After further investigating your living conditions, we have concluded that your mother was neglecting you.
I want to know who my real mother is.
Are your new contacts working? Good, then you can now play the game I Spy, right?
Yeah, but I don't see how that's gonna explain anything.
Please, let's just play.
Fine.
I spy with my little eye someone with blonde hair and blue eyes.
It's Mrs. Smith.
Hi, honey.
I don't understand. What are you doing here?
I'm here because now you're going to need a new parent.
And remember how we took a blood test of you earlier?
The results said...
No.
Honey, yes. I was only 16 when I had you. When I became your teacher, I just knew that you were my daughter. I should have never given you up. Will you please accept me back?
Why don't we play the game? I spy, with my little eye, someone who loves you very much and has always wanted a mom like you.
Is it you?
Mom, I can't do this anymore. I'm only 16. I can't handle her by myself. I have to put her up for adoption. Coming.
Hi, my name is Emily. I was wondering if you wanted to buy some chocolate.
Aren't you a little young to be selling stuff by yourself? Where's your mom?
I ran away from my foster mommy.
You ran away? Oh, she's probably looking for you. Okay, here, come inside. Alright, well, I think I better call the police.
What are you looking at?
That little freckle you have right there. My daughter had the same one on her face. Oh my gosh, I think you might be my kid.
You're my real mommy?
You know what, I shouldn't have said that out loud. I don't know that for sure, but...
Please, don't make me go back to my foster mom. She's really mean. Please don't bring me back to my foster mom.
Sweetheart, I...
Hi, I'm looking for a little girl. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and...
Please, don't let her take me.
Oh my gosh, Emily! Sorry, she runs off a lot.
Oh, does she? Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
Oh boy, here we go again with the stories. I'm so sorry.
But...
Emily, do you want a time out?
No, please.
Then tell her you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right, Emily, it's time to go.
Tell her that you're my real mommy.
Emily, we're leaving.
Come visit me. My address is 2122 Maplewood.
No, wait. I found her house. You know, I think she is my daughter. And I think I want her back. I am so sorry to bother you. And this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but I think that Emily, might be my daughter.
And why do you think that?
Well, about 5 years ago, I gave my daughter up for adoption. And how old is Emily?
She's 5.
I see. And it's not just that. She also has a freckle in the same spot that my daughter had one.
So you think that she's your daughter because of a freckle on her face?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds...
Look, I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I'm just asking for a DNA test.
I don't have the funds for that.
Oh no, I would cover all of the expenses.
And if she is your daughter, do you plan on taking her back?
Well, yes, I do.
And what if she isn't?
Then I guess I would have to leave her with you then.
Fine, I'll allow it.
She did great, and we should have the results in 48 hours.
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? I'm calling from the doctor's office regarding your DNA test.
Wow, that was fast, and yes it is.
So, according to our test, it looks like Emily is not your biological child.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
No, it's okay.
So what'd they say?
Emily, I just want to tell you that I think that you're a great kid. And I am so sorry for getting your hopes up.
What do you mean?
Oh, I knew it. You're not a biological mother, are you? Are you?
No, I'm not.
No, please don't leave me here. You are my mommy. I know it.
I hope you're happy with yourself.
Hello?
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? We're calling regarding your DNA test.
Yes, it is, but you guys have already called me.
No, ma'am. I think you're mistaken. We just got your results in a few hours ago.
What?
And it does look like Emily is your biological child.
Emily, it's me. Is anyone home? This is ridiculous. Where are they? That looked like Emily in the back seat. Where is she taking her? No, listen to me. You don't understand. I am telling you that she is in danger.
Again, ma'am, you don't know that for sure. And we can't do anything until she's been missing for a total of 24 hours.
You know, if they're not going to help me,
I'm gonna find her myself. Hi, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl that looks like this?
No, I have not. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's the foster mom. But where's Emily? Hey.
Ah, you scared me.
Good. Now where's my daughter?
Good lord. Didn't we just establish that she's not your daughter?
She is my daughter, and I think you and I both know that. You had someone send a fake phone call to me, didn't you?
You can't prove anything.
Where is she?
She's with a new foster family now.
What? You gave her to a new family?
She was too much for me to handle. I had to transfer her.
Where?
No. That is confidential information.
You better tell me right now or I'll...
Don't you dare threaten me. You're the one who gave her up in the first place. So if you want to be mad at anyone, why didn't you go look in the mirror?
Why would she fake that phone call if she wanted to get rid of Emily anyways? Wait. Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
I don't think that she gave her up. I think she wants to keep her and use her to make money.
Let go of me.
Emily, that is enough. It's time for bed.
I want my real mom.
She's gone.
No, let go.
Open up, ma'am. This is the police. The child is not on the bottom floor.
Shh, guys, I heard something. Emily! Emily!
Get her to room 203. Ma'am, you can have to be in here.
Please, I just want to know what's wrong with her.
She's very dehydrated. Do you know how long she was in that closet for?
No, I don't. This is all my fault. I should have got to her sooner.
Excuse me. Your daughter is awake now. You can come and see her.
Mommy?
Hi, sweetheart. What's wrong?
I thought you left me.
Emily, I promise you, I am never going to leave you again, okay?
No, my foster mom's going to come back.
Hey, it's okay. Listen, your foster mom is not coming back. I'm going to take care of you from now on.
Promise?
I promise. Now, you get some rest, okay, honey?
Okay.
Excuse me, Miss Monroe, there's a Daniel Knight here to see you.
What?
He's claiming to be the father of Emily.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa, hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, we're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, She's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you?
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready?
Hey, 8,996,000? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear.
You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead and his is locked away. I have to get the charger.
Please hurry up.
Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words, why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. Sir, step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
I'm just Ken, and you were a real star B-10.
Mommy, what's that?
It's like charades, honey. You just have to act out your word very quickly, and I have to guess. Okay, you ready? Oh, a dog. Understand how to play?
Yeah.
I got a word now. What am I riding?
A bike?
No, not a bike. You use your feet.
A motorcycle?
No, honey, please hurry or something bad is going to happen to mommy.
I don't know.
I bought this for you for your birthday.
A scooter?
Yes. Oh, I'm safe.
I don't like this game.
A camera?
No, and the time's up.
No, I'm so sorry. I couldn't guess it in time.
Sissy, I got a word. Rawr.
Okay, a lion?
No.
A tiger? A bear?
No, not that.
Come on, Susie, you only have 10 seconds left.
Rawr.
A cheetah, a leopard. Just tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther!
Yay, you got it right. I'm safe.
Yeah. Come here. Officer?
Hello, ma'am. We're looking for a girl named Susie. We believe your daughter cheated.
Tell me what it is. Whisper the word.
Okay, it's a panther.
A panther! Susie, did you cheat?
No, my sister guessed the right answer.
Well, the report could have been a glitch. Remember, cheating has consequences.
We know.
Have a nice day.
What was that about? Look, Mom, let's just say that Susie is not good at this game. We need to sign her up for acting classes or something. Honey, don't tell me you actually cheated. I wasn't gonna let her die.
Huh? Let who die?
No one. Nothing, Susie. We're just talking, sweetheart. You are lucky you got off the hook this time. Mom? No, this is ridiculous. Mom, I have a word. Okay, go ahead. You're holding your breath. You're swimming. You're a shark? No. The Water Olympics? No, Mom, come on.
Let me guess. Scuba diver.
Yes. That was a close one.
Uh-oh, I got a word.
Come on, Susie, you got this.
Ooh, I learned about this in school.
Okay, honey, act it out. It looks like she's swimming. A duck?
No, not that.
A swan?
Nope. Grr.
What is it? I don't know. Okay, Mom, I don't know. Just help her.
Splash.
We have to cheat again.
No, don't.
Mom! Susie, what is your word?
My word is...
Susie? She's alive.
That was scary.
I really thought we lost her. This doesn't make any sense. Every time someone gets a word wrong, an armed drone comes down and shoots them.
I know, honey, but the drone missed.
No, but the drones never miss. The creator of the game programmed them to have perfect accuracy.
There's something you need to know. Your father is the creator of this game.
What?
It's the reason I divorced him.
You mean to tell me that our father is the reason for this game existing?
Yes.
I'm going to act it out headquarters, and I'm getting Dad to shut down this game.
No, it's too dangerous.
He didn't kill Susie, which means he still cares about us. I have to try.
Hey, you're not allowed to be in yet.
My father is Darren White, the creator of this game, and I want to speak to him.
Oh, really? You got some ID on you? Oh.
Now let me see my father.
I see your mom finally told you about me.
You've got a lot of explaining to do.
You got a word, didn't you? Don't worry, I'll guess it for you. Act it out.
No.
What?
Me and everyone else are done playing this game.
Sweetheart, you're gonna run out of time.
End the game.
Just act it out. I can't.
No, if you really love me, you're gonna end it right now.
I've put too much work into this game to stop it now.
Then I guess you're only gonna have one daughter.
No, honey. Oh my god, what have I done?
Dad.
Shut the game down.
But sir, I said shut it down.
The game is offline. Good. I gotta get her to a hospital.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I can't believe this happened.
I did it for all of us.
So Daddy's gone?
Yeah, the doctor said once he found out she was okay, he took off.
All that matters is that this horrible game is over.
Yeah.
Sissy needs to rest now. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart.
Thanks, Mom. Pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are gonna pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea. Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay, well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog. I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell Mommy. I take special meds just to be around the dog, please. She's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No. Don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're going to need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you...
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance, and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna... You know what? I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving. And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it. Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog, that looked like-
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait! Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, tutor, where'd you go?
There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What? But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Ugh, my head.
She woke up!
Shh, you're gonna scare her!
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald! Coming, Mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish. Girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over.
Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What? What?
My phone died.
No.
Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I'll have to get rid of two of you.
What? No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of... Freeze, kid.
What the...
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be a boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you?
Mom, look, I could get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But...
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why...
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no. Don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's...
Let me see that. What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait.
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just...
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out...
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me. I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend. Please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point.
No!
It's okay. Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her!
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that! Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of. Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait, what's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace? Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go!
Relax.
No, dude, let go!
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me?
I do.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
I need to talk to you.
Sorry. Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel. This is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look. That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that. You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally-
You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
She is not. I've seen her drink lemonade.
Rachel, she's obviously having a reaction.
Girl, you don't have like an EpiPen or something?
No, I didn't bring mine today.
Well, that was dumb. I'm gonna go see if I can find a teacher.
Rachel, hurry.
It's getting really hard for me to breathe.
Where the heck did Rachel go? She's supposed to be getting help.
Jeez, I can barely breathe.
Okay, we gotta get you help. There's a hospital down the street. Come on. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her.
This way, hurry. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her. This way, hurry.
Jeez.
Lindsay? Oh, thank God you're okay.
The doctor said that I'm free to walk around for a little bit.
Oh, good. Do you need me to call your parents or anything?
No, I've already tried. My parents are both actors, and they're on a plane right now to Spain to shoot a movie.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Sorry.
It's okay. You should probably go back and sit down.
Yeah, probably.
Easy now. And I want you to know I'm covering all your medical bills.
You didn't have to-
It's the least that I can do, Lindsay. Really. Also, I brought this for you. I remember you said it was special to you.
Thanks.
I also got you a few things, too. Those enough? Because I could buy more.
Yeah, I think this is good, thank you.
Hey, you made me a millionaire. I literally owe you everything. And I'm sorry. Hey, get back here!
Officer, wait, see? She's fine. I don't need to go to juvie. Jace, help me out.
Sorry, Rachel. Really hope you learn your lesson. Come on, let's get out of here.
No!
Let's see what sense you lose, honey. Touch? Oh, wow!
Does that mean that I can't feel pain?
Yep, it sure does.
Oh, this is gonna be the best day ever.
And then after that, I got so embarrassed that I...
Whoops.
You jerk, you hit her right in the head.
Hey, it's okay, I can't feel pain.
Oh. Really? Well, in that case, will you go to the blood drive with me? I'm really scared to go alone.
Okay.
Okay, let me see your arm. Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure, go right ahead.
Honey, wake up. You're all done. I got a little bit distracted, but you should be fine.
Mom, I'm feeling kind of lightheaded.
Oh dear. Okay, honey. I'm taking you to get checked out.
Any discomfort here? And how many fingers now?
3.
I got your lab results, and I don't know how you didn't feel this. I can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead. That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But, honey, listen to the doctor.
How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped.
Oh, my!
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a...